Well, outside the courthouse, community members have been gathering to show support for the Wright family.
A rally got underway a couple of hours ago. That's where Gordon Severson picks up our team coverage tonight. Gordon?
Yeah, Randy, Julie, it was a quick rally here this morning or this afternoon. Organizers say they wanted to keep it quick because of the cold here. It happened around 4:30 and it was right outside the courthouse here. About 50 to 100 people showed up, and after a few minutes here outside the courthouse, they then marched around the block showing support for the family. Among the crowd were family members of several individuals who have been killed by police officers over the years, including the family of Breonna Taylor, the family of Jacob Blake, and the fiance of George Floyd.
Kim Potter stole Daunte Wright's life. She ripped his future away in one move. Kim Potter left the Wright family with a lifetime of grief, trauma, and sadness. She left his friends with emptiness and mistrust.
Now, organizers of the event say they wanted to be out here in support of the family to give them some sign of solidarity that they are here with them during this emotional experience, reliving that tragedy that happened 8 months ago here. And they say they are watching this trial very closely. Back to you.
All right, Gordon, thank you. Carol Evan is bringing you live coverage from inside the courtroom throughout the trial. You can follow along with full gavel-to-gavel coverage on all of our digital platforms.